In her own sweet world, populated by dolls and clowns and a prince and a big purple bear, lives my favorite girl, unaware of the worried frowns that we weary grown-ups all wear.